One of the last things that I wanted to talk to you about with this flu season kind of immunity boost is carotenes. Carotenes are a really important nutritional compound, and what they are is they're natural plant-based phytochemicals that are colorants. They're called carotenes because they were first identified in carrots. They're what is responsible for that beautiful orange color of a nice healthy carrot. You'll also notice them in red bell peppers, yellow bell peppers, orange bell peppers, and then this whole host of fruits and berries and the bright colors that they bring. Carotenes are responsible for all of those colors. Health-wise, carotenes are really important for us, and one of the most important phytonutrients for us, because they have a very strong antioxidant effect. And that antioxidant effect is going to help your body fight free radicals. As we know, free radicals can be responsible and contributing to a lot of really nasty health conditions, from commonly getting sick all the way up to potentially getting you more likely to have cancers and doing cellular damage that way. So when we look at carotenes, having a good, wide, and diverse intake of carotenes is important for health. So certainly we want you focusing on good, healthy whole foods, like we always talk about, eating a wide variety of fruits and vegetables in all different colors. But some supplementation of carotenes is a great idea as well. And since we find them in so many of the foods that we consider to be superfoods, superberries, superfruits, we actually have combined them into a product called the Melisse Daily Antioxidant Essentials. And what that is a blend of the most potent superfruits, superberries, and a couple of super vegetables to help provide all of these phytonutrients, to help to provide the carotenes. And what this is going to do to help to boost your immune system and help to protect you from cold and flu this winter is those carotenes help to reduce inflammation in your body. Inflammation always accompanies disease, and reducing extra inflammation is one of the most important things we can do to help avoid all types of disease. But also, in controlling those free radicals, not only does it make it less likely that you might have cellular damage eventually ending up in cancer, but also it sort of preserves the activity of some special weapons that the killer cells in your body use to get rid of bacteria, viruses, and yeast. They rely upon a low load of free radicals in your body in order to use kind of their weaponized radicals against bacteria, against yeast, and against virus. So do your body a favor, get all the great phytonutrients that, you know, not only take care of all the free radicals and contribute to bright, beautiful skin and hair and all those wonderful things, but will help your immune system function as healthfully, as strongly, as properly as possible, and keep you out of the doctor's office with cold and flu this fall.